So guys, we are back. Willinger Village and Gaming, guys. I just got done filming the Western Conference versus the Grit. Game, and now we're gonna have let's see here. We are going to have Grit versus the Eastern Conference. Now guys, the Eastern Conference wins, they clinch the number one seed. Well, so I bet they're all thinking. Now I bet the Eastern Conference all thinking, oh, we better win this game. But so guys, so they better win this game. I'm just playing it right now, but the thing is, you have to know that if the Eastern Conference wins this game, they clinch the first seed in the best of seven shootouts. We're just gonna stream each of those three best of seven games on stream. Well, I'm for live stream, yeah. Coming up tonight. Shots wide by Grit. And now the Eastern Conference are actually a really good team. Now I have Chandra now. Going in there, saved by Hextall. Hextall had a great glove save. It was a traditional glove save, but he had to do it there. I am McCarthy. And backhand save by the goalie. And now we have LaFleur now. Going up. LaFleur. Going in there. Wrister. Score! LaFleur! Making the Eastern Conference one step closer to clinching number one seed. Playing the Grit. Clinching the number four seed. So guys, it's pretty much going to be the same game going into the first round, I think. Roenick. Going in there. Shot saved by the pass. But so it was tough. So it was knocked by the stick and saved by the pass. Yeah. And it's saved by the goalie! Guys, if Grit gets us here, they tie up. And I think if the goalie saves us here, the game is over. Poked away, maybe it's not. Alright, so if the Eastern Conference scores here, I think it's done. Actually, no, so these one up the scores here, Going in there, and that's pad save! Right there. Guys, it's 1-0 in the goal standings right now. And now we have someone I forgot going in there, Mr. Score! I saw the opening a mile away before I even shot that. The goalie has to cover that. Why isn't he covering that? That was a nice shot right there. Okay, so if the Eastern Conference scores here, the game is over.
And they could win it with a goal right now.
And they're going in there, and a poke checked away! We are going in the extras! We are going in the extras, surprisingly, I will say.
I guess we can call this shootout overtime. This game is still up for grabs.
It's gonna be a pad save. Way off. I don't know what he's trying to do there. Just like kind of ran right into him. Well, Jagger.
And he can win it if he can snipe it right now.
And then another poke check by the goalie. I don't know what they're trying to do.
This game is still wide open as we head on to the next round. Beautiful glove.
What did glove save by Plain T? Guys, Plain T with a beautiful glove save right there. And now I have about flu, I think. I don't know.
Bellavo
now going in there. Score! The Eastern Conference clinches number one seed, and the Grit clinches the number four seed. So this is gonna be the next game coming up in the playoffs.
And the shooters come up big.
Holy mackerel. Guys, the Eastern Conference clinches number one seed here. And we're just gonna... So now it all depends on who's gonna get the number two seed and the three seed coming up in game seven. And coming up later today. So guys, that's gonna end the video here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.